Minister of Pakistan, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen.
We have been proud to work with Afghan refugees. Humanitarian and development action burden on Pakistan's